Yo, what's going on, guys? Back in the video. As you guys can see by the last part of your day. Yes, I know this was bleeding, so that's why there's blood there. So Red Sox, she got crushed today. 7-1. They got destroyed. But we actually beat the Royals 7-1 the day before, which is yesterday, which I didn't make a video on. Because I was editing another video. Yeah, so that's that. Off topic of the Red Sox, Celtics just traded Kemba Walker for Al Horford, who's coming back to the Celtics, and someone else. I don't really watch the Celtics too much. I don't really watch basketball too much in general. I don't watch basketball and hockey. I just don't watch too much. But I ended up hearing about the Kemba Walker trade. So, yeah, so that's cool. That's cool to have Al Horford back on the team. And, yeah, hope you guys enjoy his video. And as always, see you guys in the next one. Peace out.